What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, let's talk the Nike Dunk Cashmere. So stay tuned. Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting. All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive into today's video. We're talking the Nike Dunk Cashmere. All right, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. All right, so first things first, these are set to release October 20th to the best of my knowledge, coming in at a retail price of $110, right? Okay, now I glanced at the resale price, and right now, resale for these are only averaging about $115 and up, so not too bad on the resale market at all, and in fact, it's only like a $5 difference, right? So really, there's really no resale value at the moment, right? Okay, now, the Cashmere Dunks, these are a high. First off, another thing to point out, this is a women exclusive sneaker, meaning this is a women's shoe, but they run up to a man's size 10.5. So fellas, if you're 10.5 and under, you can fit this shoe. And of course, resellers, if you're trying to get your hands on these, I wouldn't even bother, but hey, who am I? I don't really resell, right? Okay, I do sell shoes every now and then, but it's all from my personal collection when I no longer wear the shoe, right? Okay, but neither here nor there to get back on mode of this Nike Dunk Cashmere. Now it's a high, right? Okay, now, fun fact about this shoe, really no fun facts about it. I don't even know why I just said that, but one thing I want to point out about this shoe is it is pastel colors, right? Okay, to the best of my knowledge, and I'm usually a sucker for pastel colors. However, this shoe, I feel like it's just not the right timing to release this sneaker, in my opinion. I mean, I can't tell Nike what to do, right? Okay, but right now, I feel like that would be more of a summer shoe. So, you know, going after these and maybe sitting on them and waiting till like whenever spring, probably spring. Yeah, not summer. I'll say more so. We'll put these more in the spring category. I can't put this in the fall category. I'll put this in a spring sneaker, right? It gives me spring color vibes off rip. Nothing wrong with that, okay? Now, I will say for this particular colorway, man, no disrespect, fellas, but we gotta lead these to the ladies. I mean, for the fellas who can rock any sneaker, because there's a lot of guys out there that can rock any color and get away with that, that's no shot at y'all. Buy what you like at the end of the day. You know I always say that on my videos, but for me personally, gotta be a skip for the kid. Definitely a skip. Didn't really have these on my radars, but I did see these on the sneakers app, so I figured I might as well make a quick little video about them, because I'm very interested who is actually into this shoe. You know what I'm saying? I know maybe more so for the ladies, but ladies, for the few ladies that do watch the channel, sound off in the comment section. How do y'all feel about these Cashmere Dunks, right? Okay, now does it actually features cashmere? It says it does in the sneakers app description, but I don't really see where it stands out, where it is cashmere, but hey, if they say it feature it, it does, right? Okay, but anyway, sound off in the comment section how you feel about these Cashmere Dunks. Even though it's a women exclusive, guys, you can rock these too as well if you would like. Anyway, man, I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of this thing and start rambling, man. Y'all sound off in the comment section, do you think these are drip or skip? All right, man, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here and start rambling. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. Really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.